Hey everybody, it is Jake here, and today guys, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can get a free keycard in Roblox Jailbreak. Let's go. So the first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to go up here, right, and you're going to do this until you die. And as you can see, I dropped a key card. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna still be police. I'm gonna go ahead and pick up the key card and the gun so that way no prisoners get it. And then I'm gonna go run to the prison cells. Okay. Now once you're at the prison cells, you're gonna take out your key card. And you're going to put it in one of the lock or the drawers. Then you're going to switch to prisoner team. As you can see, there's a new soccer ball. You're going to go all the way back to the cells. And you're going to get the key card. So let's go ahead and do that. Go and get the key card. And as you can see, guys, we have a key card. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. And as you can see, I am doing this on a private server. You guys can do it too. It's more easier on a private server. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.